Hello, this is Jan from Be Visible Web Design, and today I just wanted to show you how to place tab stops where you want them in Google Docs. So you see in this script, we're trying to line up the text where the cursor is with the rest of the text, but when we tab, the tab is out of place. So what we'll do is we'll go up to the ruler. If you can't see the ruler, then you go under View and checkmark the ruler. And then we'll click on Add Left Tab Stop. So you may be wondering what a right tab stop is. That's if you're typing the other direction. So say you're typing in another language. But we'll add the left tab stop. And now when we're in the row where our cursor was, if we tab the text in that row of text, it will go to where we set the left tab stop. So here we go. And there we are. So that works. The thing is, that just set it for that row. So if you follow the directions online, this might frustrate you. You'll have to do it every row, or you can set it to the whole document by clicking Control A and selecting all the text in the document. And then you set the tab stop when all the text is highlighted, and all your tabs will go to the exact same place because you set it for the whole document instead of just that row. So I thought I'd share this tip. I spent a few minutes trying to figure this out myself, and I hope that helps you, and you have a great week.